Hello? Oh, hello, Jim. Mm-hmm. Just walked in the house myself. Yeah, they are gonna tear the old courthouse down. I heard it in town just before I left. Municipal building, some of them say they're calling it. Yeah, bigger and better all around. No, they ain't gonna have no voting on it. They're just gonna tear the old courthouse down. Oh, I reckon so. I hate to see it go. Why, when I was a boy in my teens, my pa brought me to town for the first time, and that was the first big building I'd ever seen. Bought the license there to marry my woman. Paid tax on my first piece of land. And I voted my first time right there in the hall. Reckon that old building watched me grow to a man. Got all the children's birth certificates there. All of them still living but one. It is the big war, you remember, we lost him. The rest of the kids, married. Got little time for the old folks. Reckon that new building's for them. That building's gonna fill up the square. Yeah, right out to the street. Won't be no room left, of course, to argue religion and politics. And no place for our champion checker players to meet. Now that they're tearing down the old courthouse, it seems like I'm losing a friend. And by golly, Jim, that building ain't no older than I am. Feller ought to prepare, I reckon, for the end. What do you say? Oh, yeah, don't worry. I'll meet you there in town, just like always. Oh, yeah, out there in the street, I guess. By then, the courthouse and the whittling benches will be gone. There won't be nowhere for us to sit down and rest. All right, Jim. Be seeing you. Oh, before you ring off, you know, Jim, if there's an everyday place in the promised land, sort of an off-duty congregating ground, I believe I'd be happy with that old courthouse yard where the Lord'll walk up and say, welcome, sit down.